most often what happens when you have single rider accidents that don't involve another vehicle is lack of skills. Many of the single bike accidents involves the rider freezing up and thinking that he can't complete the turn, stands the bike up, runs off the road into a tree, a guardrail, or exceeding their performance limits. All of the public roads out there are designed for cars and trucks. So cable barriers, guardrails, jersey barriers are all designed to stop cars and trucks. They'll kill motorcycle riders. Typically, they're never going to exceed the limitations of the motorcycle. Modern motorcycles now are much more capable than the riders are. That's why we're here trying to bring them up to speed, because they can go out there and just twist the throttle on some of these bikes and get in way over their head. That's why young people in their 20s go out there and get crippled. They end up injured and it affects the rest of their life. The other thing happens is there's a lot of people go out and get their first motorcycle, ride maybe a year or 2 years, have an incident like that, and never ride again. We're trying to get past that. You need to have the gear on when you're out riding a bike. There's a lot of things that can happen to you. If you're wearing the proper gear, you get up and dust yourself off and it's okay. If you're not, it's a trip to the ER. Some of the bigger takeaways that we have here is developing some of the fundamentals that they need to do well in the street. Vision, braking, correct lines, and we can work on all of that out here on the racetrack in a controlled environment. We teach here fundamental skills to develop the confidence in themselves and the motorcycle. So yes, the bike will make the turn, they'll be just fine. They just need to keep their head about them, stay cool, stay calm. Another secondary benefit of training out here, we find that many of the riders, once they've come out to the track and been able to go fast, they no longer have that urge in the street. They realize what can happen if they fall off the motorcycle at 80, 90 miles an hour. They come out and do it at the track, they go out to the street, they actually ride slower because they understand what can happen.